Rest of the Wise family, Glyn will now be cremated rather than in the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Ghost, Glyn Wise, you have been evicted.
It's time for my agents to return.
What's happened?
The coffin's gone in there.
Why didn't you stop it?
And I've told this lady he's still alive.
Would you like to explain to everyone what's happened?
I was putting these on the chairs and suddenly Glyn woke up.
It's time to put him out of his misery.
You've just been stitched up by the Paper Launch Night Project.
Oh, unbelievable. Who's that? And we have both Glyn and Dorian in the audience tonight. Stand up for us, please, guys. Glyn and Dorian, everybody. Glyn burn. What is wrong with you?
Sorry.
Glyn and Dorian, everybody. Okay, now it's time for our question time. Hello and welcome to our question time. This is your chance to put your Big Brother questions to our special Big Brother panel. Tonight, I'm joined by Pete Bennett, Leah Walker from Big Brother 7, and from Big Brother 8, it's Ziggy Lichtman and Charlie Uchiha. Okay, and we'll take our first question from Michelle, and Michelle is from Kent. Michelle, Al, can you find Michelle, love?
Yes, I can, love.
Hey. Hi, Michelle.
Hello.
Hello.
Do you think people have relationships in the house just to get magazine deals on the outside?
Ziggy, let's start with you.
I was looking around to see if anyone else take it. I think you know what you're getting yourself into when, as soon as you go into the house, so that is part of it when you come out. It's the whole thing's like pantomime, Big Brother. So everyone knows it, you know.
Okay, Pete, let me direct the same question.
Wait! Yeah, go on in.
Remember the question?
Tried. Yeah, Craig and Anthony Blakely did, you know.
Quakers! Our next question from the panel is from Lucy, who is from Harrow.
I think you could have Leah run for her money. What's your question, love?
What hoops do you have to jump through in order to become a Big Brother housemate?
You make them sound like dogs.
Charlie, let me ask you that, love.
It's pretty straightforward, I guess. You just got to go on about 11 auditions, be yourself, don't be fake, and tell them how it is, really. I auditioned for the first round, queued up for about 8 hours, I think it was. I had a few drinks while I was there. And then I went through, and then it was like, you don't know, and then a month after, they ring you up, and then they're like, whatever. And then, you have to go and hide in that 2 weeks before you go on the programme. But, it ain't that straightforward. It's quite hard at the same time. Be a bit like me, you know, just tell the truth and say it how it is, and then, you know, you might just get on the show.
Has that answered your question, do you reckon?
Yeah.
Put your hands up if you have another question for the panel. Yeah, the lovely lady there with the dark hair has just put her hand up just behind you, our love.
Oh, hello, love. What's your question?
Leo.
Leo had a flashback. Don't be scared of it, love.
Would you let my boyfriend feel your boobs?
Stop.
Serious.
like a dirty Jim will fix it.
Okay, another question.
There's a man in a kilt that I'd like to ask.
Go on then. Man in a kilt.
I'm actually using this to speed date. I'm not. I don't care what the questions are.
Are you happier now than you were before you went into the house?
Oh, that's a good question, isn't it?
Good question. Ziggy, let's start with you.
I'm as happy. I've done, you know what, I've had a great year and it's been a lot of fun, but now you've got the next year coming through.
He's no less or worse off, is what you're saying, Ziggy? Yeah,
I'm content.
Okay, Leah?
No, I'm really lucky because I'm working with Rich and we've got our own radio show and... Yeah, it's completely and utterly changed my life, my mum's and my son's life.
For the better.
Yeah, completely.
OK, thank you all so much for your questions. Great questions. Thank you.
After the break, one lucky audience member will be trying to win some fantastic prizes in the Big Brother launch night, big fun game show. First, though, we need to choose that person.
Leah, we want you to pick the person who you think looks most like they'd make a good Big Brother housemate. So if Leah picks you, it means she thinks you look like someone who'd sacrifice a vital organ to get on the telly. Bad times. But you do get the chance to win loads of fantastic prizes. Good times. Leah, off you go. Find out who Leah has chosen to play the big fun game show after the break.
Davina McCall. This was voted the best Big Brother moment ever. Enjoy! It's Jay Goody's Kebab.
10:35 p.m. Kate and Jade are in the living room playing a drinking game.
Oh, no! I can't believe I'm not getting my kebab hat. Too much. Should I change?
It's part four of the Big Brother Launch Night project, and one lucky audience member is about to play the Big Fun Game Show.
Welcome back to the climax of the Big Brother Launch Night project. Before the break, we asked Leah to choose the person who she thought looked most like they make a good Big Brother housemate. Leah, who have you chosen, love?
I'm going to go for you. Stand up. What's your name, babe?
Yeah, Stuart.
Come on down, Stuart. It's time to play the Big Brother Launch Night Big Fun Game Show. Welcome to the Big Brother Launch Night Big Fun Game Show, where Stuart gets to play Big Fun Games to win Big Fun prizes. But if Stuart is playing the games, who's on the prize wheel? Let's find out. Please reveal the wheel. It's Nikki Graham, everybody. Nikki, how are you doing, my love?
I'm dreading this.
You're in safe hands, Nikki.
Well, you're not if I vomit.
Stuart, you're going to spin Nikki around whichever prize she lands on. That's what we'll play for. But before we play, here to tell us what's on the prize wheel tonight are Brian and Ziggy.
Well, just on the prize wheel tonight is, I hope she gets sick, a 37-inch TV and a Nintendo Wii.
Thanks, guys. Also on the wheel are a DVD player, an MP3 player, and, of course, the Big Brother Launch Night pants. Stuart, please spin the wheel so we know what we're playing for. I'll help out. Nikki, hold on, darling. Let's spin her. This way, go! Oh, let's leave it there. Stuart, back to the podium. Okay, Nikki, how are you feeling, darling? You all right? Bring your bucket, love. Nikki, are you alive?
I'm here.
Oh, right, okay.